illegal fishing in Goan waters by fishing vessels from Karnataka and Gujarat is going on in full swing. And we are getting complaints from our traditional fishermen, also from the trawler owners, that they are coming within 1 kilometer, sir, 1 nautical miles. Ata dhullele ha, bagan ami dhullele ha, don boti, from Malpe. He jau chhe na munani meeting apoyle ha, Madam Jennifer, Amzo, Silve.
Because this is a problem in my village, in Kakra. So it's been a long time problem, and they've been making various complaints to the minister who was there earlier. But now we've decided to have a meeting and put an end to this, because we need to stay with our local fishermen.
Coastal police are
coming. Coastal police are patrolling of vessels. I think a shot. I mean, the captain of Portage did that. But we want action to be taken. We have also heard that they are carrying weapons. ये तोरसारी क्यों नहीं आते? और मालपेचे मनाने दे दे बोटी. So we have told our policemen to go armed. And if anybody tries to take law in the hand, you can do what is as per law. किते कुरपाक जाते action गया मन. Patrolling of police vessels in north and south is very important to put an end to this illegal bull trawling. We have also discussed today on LED lights. We want all these things to fall in place. Our fisherman has to get justice, especially speed boaty gyonte bull trawling kotta ye chalche na Goan waters an ami korung diucha na a strict warning ha den guys. Our fishermen should not take law in their hand to stop this, but there is government of the day to do this work. So there, Hadir, we have told the director of fisheries and to start working from today on this.
Action
100% जाऊँ जाए. ते आडून तोड़े बांध पाक जाए, ते जर FIR फाइल कर पाक जाए, सोकले जे किधे आहात इतने को कर पाए.
So second thing, that's
see, I am very grateful to Honorable Minister, Captain of Force, Revenue Minister also, and MLAs for showing their concern about the conflict between their mechanized fishing boat owner and the traditional. Today morning, first of all, Honorable Minister also taken efforts to confiscate or attach the vessel with the help of locals. And today morning, we also sent our patrol vessel and attached many mechanized fishing. So today, the message will go. That is, government will not tolerate this unregulated fishing activities. And it is my assurance to the Honorable Ministers and MLAs that we will work together to see that they should not take the sea or a river as their own property to violate the existing law of this. So, the pasot, amche amdaranu itanga sangla. Kupse phone eta amga. Ata sol mun bote dole ato. But the law will take its own course. We have directed the police, coastal police. I have directed the fisheries director to go as per the our act, fishing act.
Amkade complaint khub yetali ji Kakra, Sridhav, Agasai, ani ya disani minister ko phone eta taka letter lagun gelli aahe he amche Sridhav che Agasai che ani Kakra che local fishermen apay asat बायले बायले म्हणजे आमचे गोंयचेच कॅनो येऊन तिंगा फिशिंग करता इलिगल फिशिंग आणि रांपणी व्हडली रांपणी मारतात त्या कारणाक लागून हांवें मिनिस्टराक आयज आपयल्लो विजीट करया म्हण आनी आमी आगासाई सारके आगासाई बिचीचेर वचून तेणी पयल्ले आसा कशे भाशेन बोटी ते इलिगल फिशिंग करताले काल 40 नंबर्स आसले आयज 20 नंबर्स आनी तेणें पयले 40 लोकांनी मारलेले आसा आनी आयज तेणी बोट दवरलेली आसा हांव मागता मिनिस्टराक अशेंच कॉपरेशन आमकां हे आमच्या कॉन्स्टिट्युएन्सीच्या लोकांक जावं काकरा मॅडम आसा आमचे श्रीधाम बांबोली आक्षिकारांक हे तुवें इलिगल फिशींग हे करता पळय तें बंद जावपाक जाय आनी म्हाका आमच्या गव्हर्मेंटाचेर विश्वास आहा हें बंद जातलेंच म्हण.
No, no, so I am on the same page as them. We had this meeting so we could come to a proper conclusion as to what to do. And I think after this meeting, we spoke about a few points and decided that we had to come down heavily on these people who are fishing illegally. And it's actually a problem for the local fishermen because of their livelihood. So we've decided that we'll take some strict action against whoever violates the law.
We
have our patrol vessel, only we have to coordinate with the coastal police because there can be law and order in the sea. It is our apprehension. We have the Sangadevashan, Mr. Sangadevashan, they are equipped to defend.
But coastal police have always been saying that they have lack of facilities or whatever equipment, infrastructure.
No, they have not discussed here, but they said they will cooperate and captain of ports.
We are also going to give our correct. Boats. We will give our fast patrol vessel hamjagad. And next we can launch the PME Dung Jada. To put this in place once and for all, and once the message goes very clear that you cannot fish in Goan waters illegally, vessels from Gujarat, vessels from Karnataka cannot come and fish in our waters. Okay. This fish is meant for our traditional fishermen and also for trawler owners, not for anybody from outside. Okay.